I definitely didn't want to wreck him, but I wanted to get him out of the groove. I feel like we lost earlier at the spring race just in the same way, but I'm just pumped to get this win, and it's so awesome, especially a track I feel like I've been coming to forever. I ran late models here, and it's just been, it's super cool to win here.